I always tell people when they come up and say, man, let me freestyle for you. Let me kick this 16. Yeah. I'm like, bro, listen.
You can have some bars.
Yeah. But I'm not really interested in that.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? You can have the best freestyle, most magnificent freestyle I've ever heard in my life, and that's not going to convince me that I should invest my money in. Mm-hmm. What's going to do that, you're going to have some form of assurance or collateral, and that usually comes from the effort and the work that you've already been putting in.
Yeah.
So what you should do is take that freestyle, go somewhere and record yourself. It's very inexpensive nowadays. Don't cost a fortune. Record yourself, create a song, get that song buzzing, shoot your video, upload it on YouTube. Let me see how many people have support for your movement, and then you won't have to come find me at that point. It's my job to come find you.
I beat all y'all niggas' ass. Don't never forget that. I don't know why I just be saying that shit. Like, you ever been in a party when you was younger? Or some of y'all right now. You just be in there. You be looking around. You be like, I beat every nigga's ass in this motherfucker. I don't know why, but I just got the urge right now looking in the camera. I think all 35,000 of y'all is trying me. Niggas think they can whoop my ass. I beat everybody's ass in this motherfucker.
My ducks, my swans, welcome to the pond.
My name is Dorian from group82music.com. Right here we got T.I. talking about what he looks for when he signs new artists. I'm so glad he fucking said this. So many points I want to hit. Number one, this is why I don't freestyle. This is why I'm never going to freestyle. I'm never going to go on no radio show and freestyle. I ain't rapping for none of you motherfuckers for free. This is my intellectual property. I don't give a fuck if it's the best verse I've ever written in my life. I have absolutely nothing to prove to your bitch ass. Nothing. Because my proof is here. My proof is on Spotify. My proof is in my bank account. That's where my proof is. Not for somebody's opinion to say if my verse is dope or not. Number one. Number two, that's my intellectual property, like I just said. When comedians tell a joke, they can only tell a joke one time. Because the moment people hear it, they don't want to hear that shit ever again. The element of surprise is gone. So they definitely got to protect their intellectual property. When it comes to music, if I go on a freestyle on a radio show and say that verse is like a joke for a comedian. It's fossilized now. There's no more element of surprise. So I really can't use it. I just lost money on that intellectual property. If I put that same verse that I would say on a radio show into a song, that song can be played to the end of time. And I'ma eat off of it and make money from it forever. And my daughter's gonna make money off of it forever. It makes no sense to freestyle at all. Number three, no one gives a fuck. That nigga T.I. don't care. I don't care. Stop spamming links. Stop sending fucking YouTubes. Stop saying you the dopest artist ever. Stop saying you the best singer from your city. You the next this. No one cares because we are in the era of social proof. Social proof. Do you know what social proof is? That means your ass has proof socially that you are who you say you are. You got fans? What your Instagram talking about? What them comments talking about? What them likes talking about? People fucking with your music? Your shit's dope? What your Spotify talking about? You able to do shows? You the hottest thing in the streets? Go sell out a 100-cap venue. You selling merch? How much you making this month? What's that merch sales talking about? This is the shit that's social proof. When you got all them pages, then them niggas gonna wanna listen to your freestyle. Or shit, they ain't even gonna care if you can freestyle or not. You have shown that you know how to build a brand. You are a safe investment. When you walk up to somebody and say, listen to my shit, I'm a freestyle for you. Sign me. You are asking them to invest their time and their money into your ass. No different than Shark Tank. When they ask on Shark Tank, what's your sales? What's your revenue this past 12 months? Because that's important. That's what I want to know. This is why I don't collab with a lot of you niggas. This is why I ain't been going on a lot of people's podcasts. What's your social proof? What are you doing? And you ain't got to have a lot. I'm not even one of them niggas. You ain't even got to have a lot. But damn, you ain't got 1,000 followers? You check my Instagram every day. You ain't got 1,000 followers. And you want me to do a song with you. You want me to come on your podcast. I'm not doing that. I'm not doing that. You're not posting every day. You're not responding to them comments every single day. You're not going to them DMs every day. You're not doing that. So why should I invest my time and resources into you? I'm not. I'm going to put my time and resources into somebody who's doing all that stuff. It's the exact same way in the music industry when it comes to record labels and record deals. You gotta build a brand, man. That's what all this shit is about. It's about building a fucking brand. Look at Dat Piff. They were on top of the world with mixtape websites. When the last time you downloaded something from Dat Piff? Go to their Instagram now. What's their Instagram? a bunch of memes. And I know meme pages are good, but y'all, they ain't got no podcast. They ain't got nothing. They don't have a fucking brand. Look at the Shade Room. Instagram shuts down tomorrow. What happened to the Shade Room? Where y'all gonna check it at? What they YouTube on? Do they have a network television show? Are they making original content and putting it out on Netflix? What they got? You gotta build a brand. You gotta diversify. And that's what we help you do here at Group A2 Music and at GroupA2Media.com. Group A2 Music, that's for our musicians. You can do all the stuff that I've been doing with music, getting millions of streams, getting fans, doing hundreds if not thousands of pre-orders at this point, charting on the iTunes charts. I teach you how to do all that at GroupA2Music.com. If you're an entrepreneur, when it comes to having a business that's done six figures in sales its first year and gonna double that this year, having employees, having interns, all about digital marketing, Facebook ads, Instagram ads, email marketing, everything I do at Group 82 that keeps us successful, we help you out at group82media.com. Group82music.com for musicians, group82media.com for all entrepreneurs and business owners. We help everybody. So y'all need to start clicking them links in the bio and getting your shit right. Because my shit's been right. And that's why y'all stayed and watched this video the whole goddamn time, because you know that I'm that nigga. Yeah, I'm confident as fuck right now because I'm fucking sleepy. Leave me the fuck alone. Click the links in the bio, not the pod. Y'all stay true.
Group82music.com.